So we've been going over scales and chords and melodies for a while. We're going to see some real-world examples. Here we go. Today we're working in G major. We start off like we always start off because this is how music works. We got to do our scale and our chords. So here we go. We're going to look at an example by Lorde that you've all heard a million times, and an example by Taylor Swift that you've all heard a million times, and see how they use passing tones and suspensions and neighboring tones all the time because that's how all music works everywhere. All right, G major scale, treble clef. We're doing G major. Both of these songs are kind of in the key of G major. More on that in a second. Start on G, do whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. Or you got it memorized by now and you know the key of G major has one sharp and it's F sharp. But let's just check like it's a proof in math class. We start on G. We go up a whole step to A because we skipped the black key. Great. We go up another whole step to B because we skipped the black key. Then we have a half step to C and there's no black key between B and C. So that's a half step. Then we go up a whole step to D. Skip the black key, up a whole step to E, skip the black key, up a whole step from there, skip F, land on a black key. It's got to be F sharp because it is up from F, making it F sharp. Great, and then a half step to G, which is the immediate next note. Ah, there we go. Okay, so there's our G major scale. I'm going to write in my scale degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. Remember, goes into infinity in both directions. Here's my G major scale. Forever and ever and ever. All right, one chord is going to be scale degrees. 1, 3, and 5. Every other note starting on 1. So that is G, B, and D, 1, 3, 5. Four chord starts on 4. It's gonna go 4, every other note, 4, 6, and 1. 4, 6, 1. C, E, G. So here's my one chord. 1, 3, 5. G, B, D. Here's C, E, G. Here it is down here. That's my four chord. 4, 6, and 1. And then my five chord is gonna be 5, 7, which is F sharp, and 2. And it's also down here. And I'm actually going to do the whole thing down here. 5, 7, and 2. All right, then now there's light. Thank you, Diana. Great. So 5, 7, 2. That's a terrible looking 5. 5, 7, 2. Okay. Now, in a lot of modern pop songs, I'm going to actually talk to the camera here. In a lot of modern pop songs, the strength with which 7 wants to go to 1 is like a bit much. And so a lot of modern pop music stays away from the 5 chord because it's too intense. And so instead of using the 5 chord, there's one of two things you can do. Lorde does one thing, Taylor Swift does another. So here we go. Here's what you can do. In the song Royals by Lorde, instead of making the 5 chord resolve to 1, she writes the entire song in the key, assuming that it's the 5 chord is like the 1 chord. So she treats this like 1. Then this 4 chord sounds like it's a whole step below what is the 1 chord. And then the 1 chord, which is G, sounds like a 4 chord. So it's a trick where there is no actual 5 chord in the song, which makes it kind of sound like a wash. So, this is Royals by Lorde. I'm going to play you like 20 seconds of it, and then we're going to figure out how it works. So here we go. In the torn up town, no postcode in. So right here. But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. Great, and that's all you get. So, let's talk about that. Let me get my camera back here so I can see it. So, the chord progression there is a D chord, which is 5. So, this part right here is the 5 chord. And so, over that 5 chord, the melody goes... Those are all chord tones. Check this out. We're below the staff. That's an A. A is scale degree 2. So it goes 2, 2. Then this is a D. That is scale degree 5. 5, 5. This is scale degree 7. 7, 7, 7, 7. 5, 5. So all those are chord tones. So here's my chord. It's the 5 chord in the key of G. And it goes... Then it switches to the 4 chord, and the melody goes... there's two scale degrees stacked on top of each other there. This is the four chord. And we've got 6, 5, 6 in the top. So that's scale degree 6, 6, 5, 6 up there. And at the bottom, we've got 4, 3, 4. And what is it called when you're on a chord tone? Scale degree 6 is in the 4 chord. There it is. And then we go down one note. And then we come back up to the same chord tone. Or 4, 3, 4. So what's that called? You need to say, that is a lower neighbor. And you'd be like, right, that is totally a lower neighbor. So I'm going to circle that right there. That is a lower neighbor. Right? Then the same lower neighbor occurs at the end of this measure. And it counts as a lower neighbor because this is the last note that you hear. So the melody goes, and then there's a wait. So we have another lower neighbor right here, which is 3, 4. So there's another lower neighbor. And the reason why that counts as a lower neighbor is the sequence goes 4, 3, 4, 3, 4. Chord tone, lower neighbor, chord tone, lower neighbor, chord tone. Then over the one chord, which sounds like the four chord because of the way she wrote the song, we've got, here's our G chord. And the melody goes, and that's just 3, 3, 3, because that's a B below the staff, right? Bottom line is E, first space below the staff would be D. Middle C sits on a ledger line. Below that would be B, that's scale degree 3. So we have 3, 3, 3, and then we have 3, 2, 1 over our one chord. 3, 2, 1. 3 is a chord tone. 1 is a chord tone. What is 2? And you would respond, that's a passing tone. And you'd be totally right. So our whole melody, here's our 5 chord, goes chord tones. 2, 2, 5, 5, 7, 7, 5, 5. Then we change chords. Then we change chords again. Bam. So, huge hit song. The reason why it's interesting is that the song sounds like the 5 chord is the 1 chord. The song is kind of in D, because you want to avoid having a big 5-1 resolution. Makes it sound like more of a wash. It's a good trick. Okay, next we're going to do Taylor Swift, Shake It Off, and I'm going to play like 15 seconds of that so that we get our bearings. You've all heard this way too many times. Here we go. That's what people say, but I keep cruising. Here we are. Can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind, saying it's gonna be alright. That's the part we're gonna do. And now I go back to my camera. And so here's, that whole song only has 3 chords. And there's no 5 chord at all. And the way it goes is, those chords are this. The first chord it uses is the 2 chord. And the 2 chord is fairly common. I use a lowercase Roman numeral for that because the 2 chord is minor. More on why later on. But it's like every other chord. 2, 4, 6 is the 2 chord. So that's A, C, E. 2, 4, 6. Now, if you look at the 2 chord and the 4 chord next to each other, 6 and 4 are in both of them, and 2 makes the 2 chord 2, and 1 makes the 4 chord the 4 chord. That's the difference. So the only difference is 2 to 1. And if you want to get real slick, if you just put scale degree 1 on top of the 2 chord, you get the 4 chord. So the chord progression sounds like this. We have 2, 4, 1. And the entire song does that forever and ever, and it never, ever changes. So, the melody. We're starting right here. We're going into this pre-chorus. It starts on the 2 chord. So now we got 2 chord, Roman numeral 2. First scale degree is scale degree 2. And then this is an E, and E is scale degree 6. And so it's like, all right, in the 2 chord, that's a chord tone and that's a chord tone. So you have the, so, chord tones. But then we get this. Next measure, which is still the 2 chord, goes 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 6. So, 2 is a chord tone. 3 is not, but 2 is a chord tone. What's it called when you're on a chord tone? You go one note away in the scale and you come back to the same chord tone? You had better say that is an upper neighbor. Upper neighbor. Then, I'm on scale degree 2. I go down one note in the scale and I come back. That makes 1 a lower neighbor. Then the chord changes, kind of. Really what happens is we go from 2 to 4, but it's really just adding a note to the 2 chord. So I'm going to keep it the same way. The root changes. We go from this chord, which is the 2 chord, to this chord, which is the 4 chord with 2 in it. Same chord, we just change the root. So I'm going to leave it. It's basically the 2 chord, but I'll put in parenthesis. It's like 2/4. Anyway, we get the same exact pattern. 2, 3, 2, 1. It's the same exact melody. So it's chord tone, upper neighbor, lower neighbor, chord tone, upper neighbor, lower neighbor. Then it changes. Ah-ha-ha. We go to the 1 chord right here. And we have 2, 1. And it's like, huh, 2 is not in my 1 chord. But we set it up so much over here that what that means is this 2 is suspended from the previous chord where it was a chord tone, right? Here we are, 2 upper neighbor, 2 lower neighbor, 2 again. That is technically a suspension. And the suspension resolves down by step to scale degree 1, which is in the chord, right? Then it does it again. Back up and we have... right? So that makes this again... kind of both a suspension and a passing tone, because check this out. 1, 2, 3. That's a passing tone, because scale degree 1, scale degree 2, scale degree 3. Then we have 1, 5, 1. Those are all chord tones. Then we've got 1, 2, 2, 3. Both of those are passing tones. And this is a little bit of a trick, because essentially what she's doing is she's blending a suspension and a passing tone. Because your ear is used to hearing that scale degree 2 as a passing tone. And here it is as a passing tone, really, obviously. 3, 2, 1, right? 3 is a chord tone. We're in the 1 chord here. 3, 2, 1, right? Passing tone. So, this song never contains the 5 chord ever, because that's too strong. And so the tension that happens in the melody happens because she keeps coming back to this scale degree 2 as both suspension and passing tone, which sounds a little unstable and keeps this momentum going forward. So here we are with the whole thing. 2 chord. Brilliant. Okay, so that is 2 real-world examples.